Finally, Amy Jackson is getting married. The look and hotness of Amy Jackson always makes us impress. Now she has become the part of Bollywood and South Indian film industry. In last few months, this gorgeous actress has been giving us good news one after another. At first, engagement with longtime boyfriend George Panayuthu made us happy. And then she gave us the news of her pregnancy before her marriage. And then she gave birth a cute baby named Andreas. The photos of her cute baby goes viral in every social media platform. Now again, Amy has come up with another good news and we couldn't be more excited than this. Well, Amy Jackson and his boyfriend George Panayuthu is all set to get married after having their baby. Yes, the couple has finalized the date, venue and other details for their wedding. Reportedly, Amy wants a peaceful Greek wedding which sounds dreamy and just like fairy tale. Well, the couple will have a Christian ceremony in a beautiful church in Greece. They have already booked a resort in Mykonos Island in Greece for the wedding reception. Meanwhile, the couple is holding an engagement bash in their house. They have invited their close friends to celebrate their engagement, which will have a classy chic theme. Reportedly, Amy and George have decided to marry in the first week of this December. Couple will get married soon after their engagement bash. Amy and George own a house together in London, and after the wedding, the couple will be staying there. This year on 1st January, George proposed to Amy with a big and expensive diamond ring. They were in Zambia for vacations when George popped the marriage proposal. The couple got engaged over a private dinner on a raft with a beautiful sunset. So Amy had the most romantic proposal ever, right? The news of pregnancy made Amy and George even more happier. After having their first child, they are eager to get married soon and enjoy the marital bliss. We wish Amy and George a happy married life with their lovely child.